Ladies and gentlemen, number 63.
Now I live day to day. Most of us live that way. We've jobs to work and chores to shirk and those bills to pay. I've tired of this routine. I want a different scene. To sit and sigh as life goes by just isn't for me.